It's a pleasure to see you.
Okay, let's get this task done.
Greetings and salutations, folks. This is Lord Ryan here, and we're back for Code Vein after 2-3 weeks I've been off doing videos. So this is just going to be a gambit for me. I might have to take this off or back it up later. But yeah, because of YouTube's being stupid, I have to do things behind the scene and not actually upload anything. But I do have a crap ton of videos heading up, so yeah, stay tuned for that. So, we reached the very top here. I kind of skipped through everything here, so yeah, I'll make a recap here in 3, 2, 1.
Falling from this height would be fatal, huh? Ridiculous! They think they can stop us? No harm in being prepared. Pick up something we can use? Can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving. The lost are everywhere, huh? This place reminds me of a
roller skate. Bring it anytime! Let's check that out after we clean things up.
Yes!
You have to take whatever you can use. Looks like we're in for a rough time. Time to head on up. Oh, what's this place? Well, I guess that's an order. All right, are you ready, squad? That's a real gem. Good work. Let's keep going. Head up, eyes open. What is that? We'll have to lower that ladder from above. That makes it easier to get up and down. Hold on. I'm on my way. You have to take whatever you can use.
Whoa!
Let's open it up and see, shall we? Don't run too far ahead. Finally about half of the way, huh? The Lost are really close. Sorry. Moving out. Pick up something we can use? Push after another. Feels good wiping them out. Nice work, Eagle Eye.
Hey! What'd you do with the captain?
Hey, that's... Tower ceiling. Are we almost to the top? Three of them, huh? Let's give it to them. Bring it anytime! defenses are getting tighter. Are we near the top? You have to take whatever you can use. I'd get pretty bummed if they...
That sounds a bit far-fetched.
What's that? That makes it easier to get up and down. This elevator.
That sounds a bit far-fetched.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Time to head on up. Far ahead. up something we can use?
No harm in being prepared.
I see something. That's a real gem. Fighting here would be a bad idea. Ridiculous! They think they can stop us.
Bring it any time!
Threat spot. No harm in being prepared.
Thank you.
Let's mosey. Ridiculous. They think they can
bring
stop
it any
us.
Time.
Best, right? Glad we didn't lose that.
Bring it any time.
Map of the deaths. Let's take it to Davis. Just as ordered, a new ladder. Too far ahead. No harm in being prepared. I guess you're not Mito's underlings. I see. I barely managed to avoid losing myself there. That bastard Mito. Why would he attack members of the government like us? It's like he enjoyed hearing our screams. As one by one, we joined the ranks of the lost. Wait, I think I hear something. You've got some skills. You pulled me out of the jaws of death. I owe you. But we're not in the clear yet. I'm worried about the guards at the gate on the top floor of this tower. It's safe to say Mito will attack them, just like he attacked us. That gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all. We can't let Mito get any closer to Silva. It's shameful. I got hurt in the last fight and won't be of any more use. I'm sorry to ask. Can you do something for me? Keeping Mito out is our highest priority right now. So leave me here. Go help the people standing guard on the top floor.
Interesting.
Bring it any time.
Oh, trying to get the drop on us, huh?
Something we can use?
Don't run too far ahead.
Let's take them all down.
No harm in being prepared. Sure is too.
Pleasure to see you.
Bring it any time.
think we can put that to good use.
Sorry. Moving out.
Gem.
That sounds a bit far-fetched.
Let's keep it up. Just a quick hop up. Wow. There we go.
So, what was the exams? Did you have previous training?
Hey, that's... Nice work, Eagle Eye. Hold on. I'm on my way. This elevator is safe.
Sounds good to me.
good place to rest?
That way.
So yeah, that kind of recaps what I've been doing for the past, like, month or so? So yeah, I'm not sure, I just noticed while I was editing this that I have about 50 minutes on it, so I should just stop right here. So yeah, this is Lord Ryan here, signing out, Sarnar, and we'll see you guys more for more Covain, hopefully in the good old future.
Let's meet again.
Later, folks. So I was just going to end the video just here, but by the time I was editing, the game was uploading, and there's a wonderful, wonderful surprise for all of us, and I actually just edited at the very last second. So enjoy!